Whoa. The things they got over there look bang tidy. Here to help, if the price is right. Good to meet ya.
Hello.
Spring says you're trying to get your mitts on some military AI. Well, it's your lucky day. You can half inch one from the Drakensberg. I hear the bosun and the skipper, who run that place, are well-known collectors of rare and nifty intelligences of the artificial persuasion. Trouble is, it's not like you can just walk right up to the place and ask to have an AI.
Still worth a shot.
Cocky, eh? Fair enough. They're a tricky pair, but maybe they'll let you on board right off the bat. I'm updating your echo with the most direct route there. Truth is, I've had my eye on that wreck for a while, and you going in for a bit of a look-see would let me do a bit of shopping myself.
In pain?
The Drakensberg's a juicy wreck, all right. X-style frigate, don't you know? Bet it's stuffed with tech I could half-inch pinch. The bosun and skipper have been good at keeping me out. But now you're here, that's about to change.
Your feet, bugger! Interesting to get to skins that quickly. Thank you.
minute rest!
That's interesting. this ain't good.
Where was I? Drakensberg, X-Star warship and all that, crashed before the Kraken, is what they say. Now a bunch of ripe-smelling scabs live there, led by the bosun and his friend, what's called the Skipper. Not that anyone knows what she looks like, which makes your head scratch. Anyway, find a way inside and don't be shy to say hello to the locals on the way.
Thank you.
pretty sure that'll clean out your sinuses.
Warning, no atmosphere detected.
Thank you. tear you to pieces. What do you say?
Ha! Called it, didn't I?
Got a plan B, kid?
Glad you asked. The bridge has a manual override nearby. I'm uploading its location to your Echo.
Is that the squealing little thief Piccolo here? If you're with him, I've got half a mind to let you over here so I can pull your legs off and make you go jogging.
Listen, you and the kid should stay away. That was your one warning.
From the reservoirs into the lava. We'll create our own path by cooling it off. This is gonna be ace!
I'm warning you, kid. You and your pet vault hunter try any funny business and I'll wear your eyeballs as earrings.
Was shut down after the cracking. Explains why there weren't no methane in the reservoirs. We need to reactivate the pumping station. That'll do the job. And by we, I mean you.
Thank you.
I'll try to chop these weapons off.
Ammunition! My shield will not fail me!
the coming battle, our soldiers will take heart.
I want to see the manager. My place.
Hot triplets, our most headstrong members, armed by the weapons you brought us, are locked in a complex dispute. Perhaps a respected Vault Hunter can resolve it. I'm uploading their location to your Echo. Please bring a healing wave of calm to the situation.
Saying I'm the most likely to shoot someone and I'm not? Stop saying it! You're both driving me nuts!
Well, I'm probably the most unhinged. I like both of you, and I'm still aiming at you.
Yeah,
you're definitely the most unhinged. Unless it's me, I don't even know what we're arguing about, but I'm definitely going to shoot stuff.
Vault Hunter, be guided by your instinct as you choose whose side to take in this most troubling dispute.
Don't choose me.
Cheetah! Yeah, shooty time!
Less healing than I'd hoped for. Still, thank you. Recruit, return to base and have a think about what just happened here and the lessons you can draw from it.
Ugly!
kill.
Violence is best served cold.
Those two I can hold too. These two, so I can carry as possible.
Here.
Thank you.
right turrets. Not a surprise, then, but something for you to think about.
Please!